There's no emergency, just excitement for the opening of a new space at the University of Vermont Medical Center.
Right at the bedside, they could begin to type in, ask questions, type in information.
Dr. Frank Ittleman has been at UVM Med for decades and says the Miller Building has everything they need to get patients top-notch care. The nearly $200 million facility has digital screens with up-to-date patient information, larger family spaces give loved ones a place to stay close, and the major development, 128 of these new private care rooms, meaning for one patient.
It answers all the problems that we've been dealing with in the older units for decades.
Before Miller, only 30% of UVM Med's rooms had one bed. That's well below the national average. But after patients move in next month, it'll jump to nearly 90%.
This really is the standard, and there's a lot of evidence that shows why that's the case.
They need time to rest, they need time to sleep, they need time to reflect.
Dr. Ittleman says moving from shared rooms to single rooms will cut the risk of infections, improve privacy, and reduce accidents.
Because there's greater space and it's more lenient for patients.
He'll admit, nobody wants to be in the hospital.
But if they have to be in the hospital, this is a good place to be.
A place where he says nurses and doctors are thrilled to call home.